Let's record. I guess capture cursor on this. It kind of sucks because I can't, because I have the thing turned on so I can see the little peek through here, so I can see the chat window on Twitch. It makes it kind of hard to see. I guess I could turn the transparency up some, but it was hard to see before. Hold on. Let me just do this real quick. Game overlay. Let's make it a little more transparent. It only moves in 10% intervals. I turned it down to 50. From 60 to 50. There we go. It's a little better. I can see through it a little better. I'll see how that is and see if I gotta turn it down. Oh, that's right. I can just move this up. There we go. That's better. Let's look for something to turn down a little bit just to get rid of that. I'll mess with that later. It is what it is. It's what you get when you play on an old ass PC. Oh, cool. Thank you. Hell yeah. 1,000 likes. Somebody's been tapping their little finger off. Hence, Oh, shit, what am I doing? What's the shortcut for the quest log? I gotta get used to all the controls again. Oh, okay. That's what that does. Jeez. Some warrior. Damn, I don't remember being this weak. Yeah. Where are you, bastard? What has happened to my home? Damn, they like turned up the difficulty on this or something. His health just starts back over. What the fuck? Yeah, Maybe I'm supposed to let it kill me.
You can soul lock at your current location or respawn as a spirit at the nearest friendly respawn point. Greetings, Ascended.
See, he's way over there. How's he still hurting me? Some tank, he's getting killed by the first hit. Thank God. I guess I just let him duke it out. Yeah, let's get a better aim. There we go. What do you say? A better angle? Oh, Carol, thank you. Carol. Thank you for the follow. I haven't played this in a while. I didn't know if it will. Yeah, it's been a long, I played this years ago, Thank you. I was sitting here thinking, like, man, like, I don't remember them not starting you off with. Pulls the enemies. I can't remember. Can you open up all the extra tabs on here? Did they really? I know it was right there, but I just wanted to see it. I can't remember what candle stubs are for. Are they just to sell? I don't remember. Where the hell's the equals? Oh, okay. I see it. Yep. I'll move that back over. Been a while since I had to walk with WASD. My bags are still open. Oh, shoot. Kill everything in my past. Did he just run from me? Did you just run from me? Get back here! Oh. Whoops. I was like, man, what happened? Accidentally clicked the return key and opened up the chat. Okay, so I guess I gotta kill these bastards. I guess I'm not helping you. Oh shoot. Whoops. I wasn't paying attention to my health. That was my fault. Okay. Get your ass back here. What's that? Do yourself a favor, get out while you still can. Getting jumped. No! Ooh. I made it a lot further last time without croaking. About to just take the soul sickness. Damn it, I'm still in combat. No! No! Oh, sit down for a minute. Damn. He's Jean-Claude Van Damme, dude. Okay. I'm ready. I think I'm ready. I'm just gonna stay back here and kill some shit. Keep pressing one, said. I'm right there, I'm like using this one. Money do I have? $43 pieces of silver. Rolling in the dough, buddy.
Woo!
Oh no! Aww. I guess I should have moved. I didn't realize I was gonna get jumped that quick. Where's my corpse? Go all the way back here to my corpse. Oh shit. I'm gonna build them up a little bit, then I'll use them. Hello, Kairu. How's everybody on TikTok doing here?
Long ago, with the help of the five gods.
Bloodstorm.
We will redeem Talara.
We will redeem Talara. the kingdom of Mazosia mourns the death of its wise and benevolent sovereign. May he sit at the other side in the halls of the righteous. King Jassir leaves behind two sons, King Adraxus Mazos, who was crowned as our new exalted leader the eve after his father's passing. Prince Zeref Mathos, who rules over the great city of Port Sion. The king also leaves behind a single bastard son, Carwin Mathos.
Okay. Why did there have to be a note left on the door? Aggro a lot easier than I remember, too.
The goddess sword.
Damn, he got jumped. Must be something I gotta do later. I seen that drop. Tatters.
We will cleanse this world.
Let's just hope I don't get killed real quick. I wonder if Discord will slow me down. Good morning. Like, I should be able to. There we go. Yo. All right. All right. Well, let's check the game. Is it running all right? I don't seem to notice it doesn't seem to have a frame rate drop. Doesn't seem to be worse with opening Discord on here. Okay, maybe a little, but it might be because I've been bouncing back and forth, opening stuff. I'm gonna grind for a little bit because I'm tired of getting my ass kicked and stuff. How's your morning? My morning was at least better than yesterday, that's for sure.
Pray at the altar.
It runs. I think it's Streamlabs though, man, because I used to stream this game before and I don't remember it running like this. Might be also because I'm forcing the resolution, you know? I'm forcing resolution to go from. To go from 4K down to 1080p. I don't have a monitor right now. I'm using a damn TV. I keep pushing that. I gotta move that too. That can go there. Really? You can't make it go away? Thank you. Good morning, Vietnam. Dodge that. Use the dwarven hammer. I don't have no dwarven hammer. I don't see no hammer. They never gave me one. I guess I gotta find it. Oh. Hey, it's the bastard. Oh.
The heretics will be judged.
I got a bunch of little videos I need to put on, but I just haven't had the chance.
Strike when the iron is hot.
Oh. Oh, okay. This is his costume, man. It don't fit. I'm taking it off. There we go. That's better. Look at that stupid helmet. Oh, I know what I gotta do. Whoop your ass. Ah, wrong button. I forget I can do this. Save up some more. I don't have to do it anymore. Should I kill a bunch of shit? Or just keep pushing on with the quest?
The rift that has brought us death is now spreading its decay across Talara. Valar Hold is where we'll make our stand. Are we cowards like Orfeel's Defiance? Or are we ascended? Return to the living to bring death to the tyrant. If you got a spine for it, call the fields of a Draxic skeleton army.
We are united in our faith.
Hang on one minute. I want to... Dang it. I'm gonna send Jimmy to Discord. I'll just ignore your party invite. I hate when I first do that because it runs like crap a minute. Hey, all in all, I still don't think it's bad. That's running bad considering how old this PC is. And I still think, yoke one of you up. Come here. Mm-hmm. You're next. Bring them one at a time. I'm not supposed to attack that, am I? Okay. Okay. Am I supposed to kill him? There he is. I need a rogue and a sorcerer. Sorcerer. Ha ha. No. There you are. Come here. Get over here. Same as well. Okay. You wanna fight? Come on. the Aiden. Hi, Bobby. How are you doing this morning? What did I do about selling shit?
Hello. Find your rings.
I need to sell some shit. Oh, I just had to wait for it to come back up. And he immediately came out swinging. I can't die like this. I can't die like this. Not like this. Oh. I can't die. You were meant to be here.
You stand between Talara.
You will stand between Talara and destruction. Jeez, I don't remember being so. There we go.
I buy and sell.
I need some potions. Fresh juice. Oh, I'll need a small pouch soon. Just this a little
bit. For the vigil.
Woohoo! Got mount. At least one thing I always liked about this game, and I think Terra also, it didn't take that long to get a mount.
Place your faith in the vigil.
We will redeem Talara.
Thank you. want to get some more skills before I worry about using my skill points. Okay. I'll just go this way. Kill everything in the path. Can I fight on the sword? Swords? No. Should I stay and grind? Should I stay right here and grind, or you know what? I'm gonna grind for a little bit. Get off the horse. Bastard.
Rare enemies are marked with a blue dot.
What was I doing? Thank you. How long have I been on? Use your own weapon against you. Oh, well, I should hit that little lonely guy. Hello, Eugene. I haven't quite decided if I'm gonna keep how much longer I'm gonna grind. Hey, where you going? I'm about to hide somewhere so I can go take a leak. Still recording. I meant to look at how long I've been streaming. Damn. An hour and a half already? Come here. I like doing that a little too much. Just like in the Walking Dead VR games. I just started playing and barely been playing. I've already choked over 50 walkers. I think after, what the hell? Didn't realize I was still that far away. Hold up, is everything still working right? Okay. Was that paused or something? Hello, Fanny. Why is it so far behind? Is it running like this on Twitch also? Second. sorry, I'm kind of lagging here, I know. Everything looks good on my end. No, I don't understand it. I gotta go through and check on here.
Can you dress like a registered sex offender?
Can we focus for a moment, ladies? Because we need to talk about that sounds kind of weird. Obviously, everyone can look at speech. It's just
running like that on Twitch, though. Yeah, it don't seem okay. Somehow Twitch got behind or something. I don't know, maybe it, or TikTok event got behind. Maybe it's an issue with TikTok, because from what I can see on Twitch, it looks like it's running just fine. Hello, M. What was I doing? See anybody know what I was doing? Oh, yeah, look, I don't even have, when the stream drops frame rate, it tells me, but I don't see anything. If you can hear me, I don't know why TikTok's looking like that, unless it's just doing it to me. I'm hoping it's just doing that to me. I'm going to the next area already. These things are taking too long to give me any experience points worth it.
assault Talara. Seal the rift and save Talara from the planar hordes by completing the stages. All players who participate in a rift will earn rewards for their...
Yep, that's exactly why I moved on, because... Ha! I don't know what to do about, TikTok, man. Why it's streaming like that. Twitch isn't, though. It's caught up. Or is it? I looked on my screen, it wasn't, but on my phone it is. Is TikTok doing that? True to y'all or just me? Come here.
I shall rule all of creation.
You are insane, brother.
My bastard brother. My bastard brother. Or not at all.
And why'd the bastard have to die? Can't see the action. That even works on him too. Hey, what the hell?
Guardian, the Vigil, your sacrifice has saved Tamara from destruction. The world is still in peril. See now, with prophetic eyes. The brood stirs. The ward falls. And Utopia is undone.
Prevent the coming apocalypse.
Go with the grace of the Vigil.
You can tell as we're running faster than it's supposed to because it's talking. I don't understand why I checked out. I'm going to restart. I'm going to take an intermission and restart my stream. Okay. I didn't get anything worse shit.
But
a messenger. I don't need the introduction to the soul tree. I've already figured that out. I guess I'm gonna take this axe.
You are the instrument of fate.
I guess I'm using an axe now.
In this brief tutorial video, we are going to highlight the basic features of the Soul Tree. The Soul Tree is a unique and powerful feature that customizes your hero to fit your playstyle. The upper section of the Soul Tree is the branches. Each soul point spent in the branches increases the effectiveness of your hero. The lower section of the soul tree is the roots. This section shows what abilities can be unlocked as you invest in a soul. The mid section of the soul tree holds the soul slots. This section shows which souls are equipped. Spending points is easy if you are using a pre-made purpose. Just click the Spend All button. You can access the soul tree at any time by pressing the N key or selecting Soul Tree from the player menu in the lower left-hand corner.
ascended. The ascended are the hope of Talara. Aha, good to see you. Journey well. Greetings, ascended. Live gloriously, die heroically.
Hello. Journey well.